Ladies, gentlemen, meatbags alike, welcome back to Terraria. Still no co-host yet, but, you know, I'm mainly doing multiple recordings in one day. But, you know, doesn't matter. Don't matter too much, you know? They'll come around when they come around, time schedule and everything. Anywho. Time to do the more of the usual. We try to collect ourselves, understand our surroundings, and gather more things. Do a little magic. We could have a chest. Nice. Alright. Presents. If I were to be honest with you guys, dear viewers, I'm not sure what to talk about right now. Probably because... not because. Probably just gonna continue down and driving further in into, you know, isolated madness, I guess. I will probably return back to base and check up our new merchant friend and, you know, pick up what they got. Found a new finch staff, I guess, that's nice. Alright, this is nice. Right, I need to acquire a little bit more money. More research funds. Thank you. too many grenades, but whatever. Where did it go? I'll need some of these, but where did it go? Ah, yes. I need this, and this. Can't put anvil on cardboard table. Alright. Alright. That takes care of that bit. Alright, heading back out towards the right, or east, or is this even west? I don't know, depending on how you're facing the game. For all we know, we might be going left to some people. So, stage right. Thank you. That's a new gravestone for me to pick up later. And don't worry about the money. I'm sure we can get another extent of research funds. Yes, yes, gonna be perfectly fine. That was close. another accessory? It's about that time, soon to wrap up the episode. Checking out what's on the left first.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess I'll wrap it here. Alright, so, ladies, gentlemen, meatbags alike, if you enjoyed this episode, you know what to do. But, you know, don't really have to if you don't want to. But either way, I wish you all a nice day. And until next time, take care.